I had better dash against the something. I had better dash against the something. किसी चीज को किसी चीज I have decided to dash against something. किसी चीज मैंने किसी चीज को टकरा दी.
कोई बात नहीं.
Good afternoon guys, this is Akanksha. First of all, I would like to say thanks to get this opportunity. I take this opportunity to say something about my topic. And my topic is the social advocacy is coder brand. So, as friend, as far as I'm concerned, I feel that social advocacy has a two phase. Everything has a two phase, good or bad. If we talk about the good phase, so I would like to join my some points. My first point is that of communication. So, if we talking about the communication, on the social advocacy side, we have an opportunity to talk with the another kind of people. So after the talking with them, we realize which kind of communication is in the present. So after the talking with them, we can easily communicate. And after that, I realize that in the whole social networking side, we have a different kind of social networking side, different kind of way of communication. We can easily understand there. And I would like to join my second point is that of business. So as we know that on the social networking side, we can easily understand the new trend of business because when we talk about Facebook, we saw different kind of things, gadgets, dresses and electronic items. And after seeing that, we realized I want this type of things because that all the trend are became on the social networking side published. So after that, it is the easy for the businessman that he can easily understand what is the trend is running now. So after that, business can be easily and actually we can easily interact with the another country's communication and the businessman, and it becomes so easy for the business purpose. So and I would like to join my third point as a bad thing. And when we talk about the hacking, it is the most important thing. Because when we talk about hacking, it creates so many problems. When we talk about Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, everything, every company not satisfy us that you have a security, you have a particular security. Everyone can hack easily account. Actually, I would like to give any example. It was the time of one day when my father told me that he is working in Cadbury, and he told me that yesterday a Cadbury account is hacked by some people and who was living Japan. Then he hacked so many companies. So where was the hacking problem? A hacking problem is that no one is safe in the social networking side. So it is depend on us that we have to use social networking side in the limitation. And I would like to join my fourth point is that different type of problem. So when we saw the children, after seeing the social networking type, the children started making so many account based, Facebook, WhatsApp, everything. But they have a no knowledge about the payslip because they can easily interact with any stranger. But they did not know who is good and who is bad. So we have, according to me, as I realized that we have to apply social networking side in our life in the limitation. Thank you.